Now, let's please welcome Ryan Shore.
Welcome,
to the
friend.
Comic Couch.
Thank you so much.
Good to see you again.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So thrilled to have you here.
It's an honor to be here. Thanks for inviting me.
Absolutely.
So you guys were talking backstage before. You know, you've done mostly features, and this is your first video game, Spy Hunter. What are some of the differences? How is it different for you, or challenges on doing the music for this?
Well, I found scoring Spy Hunter to be very musically liberating, because on a movie, you often are scoring for dialogue. So in a way, music can almost be a little incomplete in the sense that it might not have a melody where the dialogue functions as the melody, or the music may be more of an accompaniment, and that's what is appropriate for a movie. But in the video game, I was able to write without thinking so much about timings and thinking about working around dialogue. So I was able to make the music much more developed. You know, I could really write melodies, and I could write very detailed treatments underneath that. So it was a lot of fun to do it.
And this is a reboot of the 80s driving game.
Exactly.
Right?
Yeah.
So cool. So cool.
You're a driving game kind of guy?
Love!
So this
love
is something that
games.
You could see yourself doing more of also?
I absolutely. I would love to do more games.
So mix it up with features and games and go back and forth?
Yeah. You know, I've been following games and I play games, and my interest has been very steadily growing over the years. And when this project came up, it just felt like such a good fit, you know, based on what the director, the producers were looking for, what kind of music they wanted, and for me, musically, it delivered, you know, everything that I was hoping to be able to do, and I'm really looking forward to doing more.
And you spread out on your own. You know,
yes.
you were nominated for a Grammy for The Shrine,
yes.
Which is a really big deal.
Thank
Again,
you.
It's all about being nominated, right, Kier?
It's an honor to be nominated.
It's an honor to be nominated.
Winning's a lot better, though, but an honor to be nominated.
It was an amazing honor to be nominated.
So you get a lot of diversity in your world.
Yeah, and at the moment I'm scoring a new TV show for Disney. It's an
What's
animated
called?
Show. I can't
oh,
say.
Oh, NDA. He's under
oh,
NDA.
It's an NDA.
He doesn't play around. Next time we'll have him on when
well,
the show comes
you
out.
Well, please let us know what happens with Sesame Street.
I absolutely
will. And you are now part of the Weekly Comet, so you're welcome back anytime. It was such an honor having you on, and thank you for the
guest. Thank you, Swag.
In case you missed it, The Weekly Comet is now available on demand on empowerme.tv. And don't forget to click subscribe so you can leave comments.
Gotta subscribe to be in the game.